Put too much on. And if you're burrowing across the lawn as I asked, then put some planks down. Because I don't care how clever you are, you can never repair it.
Design roll, the line, one of God's, and evenly round the edge, And that's it. I've got everything tonight. As even as I can make it. All ready for the war. And the one thing I want to remember all the time this war is killing is to keep the tension on the stones, but to keep moving the stones, because the line is going straight down into the bottom of the moon if I don't put those stones. Going to pull out from underneath. So, while I'm watching the water, I'm watching the storm. And that really should get it right. I've left the pond filled with water for a week or two because I wanted to make absolutely certain that it was watertight, because water under control is due to the water running all over the garden. Very certainly is. Obviously is. It's intact. And we've got too much light. Far too much. And what I want to do is find the edge of the pond and then push back about 6 inches. Because when I put the storm,
You've got to place it in the garden context. Because if you get one stone wrong, then you've got it all to the top. That is the most frustrating thing. What I want is a stone. So you want that stone. Just drop that in. It doesn't bring it to the ground. When I call a fit, all I've got to do is drop that in now.
Thank you.
step back and have a look at the captain. Now the time is so wrong, but realize it's so wrong with the line of the sky. What am I doing?
Thank you. That's the main part of the egg. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, it's like the hot Sunday position. You're used to from the campus spotlight.